Supernumerary 2 is an extra 2 to the normal series and can be found in any region in the dental arch. Etiology of the supernumerary 2 is not completely understood. Various theories exist. One theory suggests that the supernumerary 2 is created of a dichotomy of the tooth bud. Another theory, which is the hyperactivity theory, which suggests that supernumeraries are formed as a result of local independent conditioned hyperactivity of the dental lamina. Heredity may also play a role.